sexy people out there, and welcome back. It's your boy Dragon here, and today we're gonna play some Drazendrahak. And today I'm gonna be inviting my friend Zombie Eater, so let's go and invite him, see if he'll join. But yeah, stay tuned. Three, and that's gonna be my new intro. Yo, 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 what's up, guys? Some sexy people, yeah, that's gonna be mine. And yeah, I got a line. I still don't have any Perkolics. Oh yeah, guys, it's double liquid divinium weekend and double crypto key weekend. So guys, go play Black Ops 3, go play zombies if you have it. Get yourself liquid diviniums, get yourself Perkolics, all that. Yeah guys, that's what me and my friend are gonna be doing. I already spent some liquid diviniums. I got 6 liquid diviniums, I think was total. Well, tops that I got right now, but total I think I got 9 liquid diviniums probably. But yeah, it's kind of late. It's like 11 o'clock or so. But yeah. Crap. Alright. I want the 200 kills with the pack shotgun, so I'm just gonna buy the KRM and pack punch that, like my friend. Let's actually go join him. Oh yeah, guys. That's okay, guys. I'm just kidding. We're just probably gonna play a solo game. Cause my friend legit can't play Drazendrak for some reason, so he doesn't have the map pack, so he has to his cousin. But yeah guys, DLC number 2 coming out soon for Black Ops 3, April 19th. And when I get it, I'll do a video on the zombies map, and then I'll do videos on the new map. So yeah, so if you guys don't have it, you guys can watch me play it, explore the whole map, because I don't know what it's like. But
this wasn't how it was supposed to go.
And now we can hear my friend go. William.
Yeah.
I started a broadcast. If you want to watch, I'm playing by myself.
What is it, Drazendrak?
Yeah, solo game Drazendrak. So if you wanna join in the stream, watch.
Forever
tormented by the demented offspring of my form of work.
Oh.
You can watch me hit the extreme. You can watch me hit the extreme shadow. Instead of playing Shadows of Evil.
Ew. Chris was over his friend's house. He played freaking MX versus ATV Supercross Encore.
Was it MX? Was it like dirt bikes versus whatever?
Yeah, it looks like that. It's called MX versus ATV Supercross.
I played that for. It was something like that. It was like. Dirt bikes versus like ATVs.
And it's on like these weird tracks.
Yeah.
Like bumpy tracks and stuff.
But I played in the DS. It was shitty.
And it's in first person in this game.
Not on the DS. It was like third person, which is hard as fuck.
Yeah, you could be in first person on this game. It's only $30 in the PS4.
$30? Fuck that shit. Oh!
He was playing the demo. I'm gonna get it. Easy demo.
My efforts will be futile. I have more
if there's demo.
Things to do.
There's no demo.
As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest.
You know what they say? Screw it sometimes.
I'm watching your broadcast on the PS3. I mean PS4. Why are you saying PS3? I'm an idiot. I'm doing it in YouTube. Making my life easier. Making my way downtown, driving fast. These people do something, I don't know what they call.
suffering could have continued so much longer.
Watch the pro play. Watch the pro play some zombies. Me and TG are like pro zombie players. So yeah, I'm gonna, guys, my goal is here to reach round 35, round 36, beat me and my friend's time. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna try to beat it. If I can't, you guys can beat round 35 with you and another player or just by yourself. I'm gonna try to do it though.
Yeah, I don't have it.
Is this Eagle's Nest? Over. Any reports from the giants suggesting my demise are erroneous.
You pussy. I'm gonna buy the block, maybe. Because KRM is not gonna be crap. I'm just gonna pack a bunch of KRM with you. Not playing with you, because. Yeah.
I'll make your life easier with that.
I got the 48 dread. Drill it!
I forget what it's called.
Like
against
GMO.
The Panzer, that thing's a beast. You could just, like, spam your shoot
I'm
button.
I'm just gonna pack a bunch anyways. No, I don't give a shit anyways. Da 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 da. Da da da. Don't give a shit about the song. If it sucks.
Hugh.
My balls. Because I don't give a shit about it. Flip the table, screw you all. Okay, let's go. Legit clutch. Wow! Oh, whatever. Ah! Oh! I hit!
What did you hit?
You'll see. I hit
the I saw that. You hit you hit it again.
Greed often encourages me to take risks.
Woo!
It's a bad trick. Woo!
Keep missing. Screw me.
Bah!
Eagle's Nest. This is the first station. We have an update.
Dr. Grove.
Wait, it's on the 360.
Ray gun!
Yeah, doctor.
Ray gun!
The machine is ready. The mating is a conduit.
I got the ray gun. Let's go!
I will proceed with Operation Shield.
Screw the KRM now.
Security protocol.
Yeah, guys, I'm gonna go for the fireball and you guys are gonna see me do the epic shot.
No.
I'm gonna jump from that.
Maxis and his daughter have already been
dealt with. They're gonna try to hit it. You guys will see too. Stay tuned, and you guys are gonna watch this. Mr. Krabs, Mr. Krabby, are you failing it? Are you failing it now?
Many happy nights here.
Hashtag Krabby McGee.
Krabby McGee confirmed in chat. Krabby McGee! This one's all out there, folks. If you know a Krabby McGee, well, then you can go fuck yourself. Flip the table, screw. Fuck this game. Flip the table, screw you all! I could've hit the trick shot. Woo! I hit. Hashtag Krabby McGee, yeah. Woo! Flip the table, screw this game. Ready for this? Just drop the bed, boom! Drop the bed, bop out, bop. Okay, this final kill. Ah, man, I didn't hit. I hit, boom! Flip the table, screw you all. Oh wow.
This room belonged to Maxis. He was the first among us to be.
Holy crap. Well, you learn a lesson not to fuck up and that was what you happened. Okay, dog.
No longer secure.
With that controller? Are you fapping,
sir? Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything.
Sir, why are you fapping? Is there illegal drugs that you're on? What the hell kind of car is that? I got the dab machine.
Yeah. Well, Michael, you're kind of screwed. Because my phone's legit about to die. I'm just watching it and you... Yeah. Before I go...
Well, I'm gonna be screwed, William, as well. Round 7 don't have all the dragons on.
Flip, 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 flip.
Krabby McGee.
Yes,
Krabby McGee for life. Who's you? I hit again. I'm legit. Well, I'm just going to watch me get four.
Already am. YouTube was already open.
Oh my god, I almost died again. The table's on and I'm gonna try to go good. If I had Perkaholic, this would have been even better.
The chins are real, Michael. The chins are real.
Oh! Oh! Bleep, 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 fuck.
Blip, 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 blip. Man, yep, smiley yep, face yep, for like
boom!
Ducks and chins.
I hit!
Michael, how did you clutch that?
I don't know. I am just that good, man.
Once again, my
it's just for some reason
Vandaha
gave me the good
control.
Powers of zombie playing. Like, I don't know how I do this crap anymore. It's just over my Black Ops 2 that I've been playing a lot. Well, I used to play a lot of zombies. Ready? For the 360! Ow, fuck. Hit myself. Well, I did a 360 hit myself. I'm so good. Hi-ya! Boom! Nice. I wish I could do this, like legit 360. Ah! God, I keep hitting my game! No! I almost had my crap. Oh! I hit the 360! Screw this game! Three with the reload! Nope. Seth won with the reload.
So long as I can recover each component.
Well, I might act, guys, I might go for the fireball because this is gonna be really hard for this. Listen, it's gonna be really hard for myself, but it's gonna be kind of tricky. It's gonna be kind of tricky. But yeah, guys, I'll give you a full tour. I'll give you a full tour of how to hit the wolf, guys. I mean, not the wolf, sorry. Fireball. 360 here, yet the no scope.
That fun hurt. Teensy bit.
360, I'm so good, bitches. I don't know how I don't. Hello. I don't know how I'm legit not dying, but William. William.
Get it. Oh, there we go.
All my Black Ops 2 zombie plan is coming into hand.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. La 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 la. I spin my ass up. Boom, boom, boom. I like to spam it. He's coming around the wall. John Cena. Oh, I killed that one. He comes around the wall. What the John Cena? Oh, I need to go back down so crappy. Crap me. This game is done for my follow. Yep, dragon's done.
Now that's over.
Yep.
Something else can begin.
That liquid pussy. Pussy chat.
I probably
demon,
shouldn't
buddy.
Have drank that on an
I
empty
know,
stomach.
I know, and I like bling. Pussy chat, spam and breed. So guys, once you got the bow, as like I just got it.
Now that we have the bow,
alright, so follow me if
we cannot cover.
Richtofen,
so follow me if
I'm observing your current
you
actions.
Power. Well, you need power.
I must confess to being
follow me. Go
alarmed.
All the way up to the
would you care
tower.
To explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies?
Red circle.
Richtofen.
Blow a hole right through that bitch. And.
Arrow's end
and then you'll get
shall
this.
Also be yours.
Hit that.
Clever.
And then you have to go legit all the way to the freaking teleporter. Yes, teleporter, but who gives a shit when you got the ray gun? Yeah, I kind of like I'm missing the shotgun. I suck! Oh, boom! Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. He tries to hit the no scope.
Uh-oh.
I am a doctor. That was more than an injection.
You see what I mean?
Oh! Oh! The no touching one still stands, however.
He tries to hit the nose scope. Oh, yeah, because I'm going to do the Ragnarok as well. Oh, oops. My fault. I forgot to build the shield the whole time.
You do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart.
Ba 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 da ba 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 do do do. Andy, you already missed one part. Andrew, I'll go back to the part. Red circle in the clock tower, Andrew.
I barely even think about aiming.
Hold on, Andrew. I'm gonna do this again. Well, after you're done teleporting,
the fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon.
Wait till this is done, and then
I must prevent the inevitable.
You have to shoot this when that's blowing, and then there'll be an orange ball. Yes, that's actually enough, but you know what has to. Oh, I suck at shooting.
That's futility itself.
Yes, the no scope.
If only
yeah.
I could make it last just a little bit longer.
What parts do you have now? So after the teleport, once the rocket's done firing, once these doors open again, you're gonna run over to this like red rock thing, and when this thing's going orange, you just shoot it, and there's an orange ball that will go flying. I'll show you right here.
Don't forget to turn on the, don't forget to activate the switch.
I know, I won't.
Orion, I consider keeping him as a little pet.
This is dangerous. Holy
I can only it. Assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals.
I almost thought I could have dropped
Not
there.
This, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary.
I'm telling you, I'll never be on that.
My hours
end also be yours. Well, this is gonna be a real fucking flush right here. I'm gonna have to hit this crap. I'm gonna have to hit this, go in here, get it, and run out. Let's do this. He tries to hit the no scope. I'm not gonna get the part right now, so like, that's it. This is gonna be the last part I get, I guess. I know, Andrew.
No!
Really, Andrew? Nothing. I'm just kidding. Come on, get up, get up, get up.
If you could do that a little quicker next time.
No! I'm dead. Guys, this is the death of me. Hit some! How the fuck did I do that? Andrew, I can't do that part, guys. I'm gonna do it after this crap, but... Yeah, I didn't even realize So, Andrew, after you're done with the teleporter thing... No. No bitch. Come on, bitch.
The arrow will find its mark. It always does.
Sorry, I just got scared. Oh, man. Fuck this, I
left.
Okay. Well, that was easy. Oh, dab machine.
I believe this man is a natural kind of fireball.
Okay. So after the rocket fire, there will be like this orange little circle, and that's why you have to. And there'll be like that looks like a sun, and then there's like these orange circles right here, Andrew. You have to.
Tesla array
initializing. That looks like a sun. And then these circles right here. Right there, and then one way over here for me to get to going down. I'm gonna show you right there, and then there's gonna be one. And then be one right here. And then you have to hit them all, and I need to go five. Yeah. Glim, this is so hard by myself.
Mine is not.
I didn't realize it was cancer. Well, I would have done this.
I would have made it easier.
I know, but I didn't realize it was panzer.
Any doctor.
Once you get all those circles hit with your bow from the launching pads, you have to fill them up. But you have to. But you'll see in the bottom of your screen, there'll be this orange line, and you have to stay in that perimeter.
The arrow will find its mark. It always does.
You're gonna have to wait for that because I forget. I don't know how to really explain it that way. I'll eat a little robot if you'll see the video. I know my way back. Oh, crap! Ooh. I like nukes! Oh, never mind.
Yes, it's coming for you!
Ow,
once again!
Okay, die, you poop. No, kill spider. No, no.
As long as I
no. Suffer, oh, no.
Crude but
come on, teleport quickly, quickly, quickly. And you see this?
This dude's legit humping an exoskeleton.
Oh, never mind. No, it didn't work.
I just legit saw this like 6-year-old humping a blue exercise ball.
What the heck?
Don't ask me. I didn't know he just flipped over his game.
Yeah, you did that. I'm the
only one here, man. Died so many before you. You are vanquished.
Ew. That's disgusting.
Well, I can see. I see the survival.
I would just saw a turtle shove its head up another turtle's butthole.
Oh god! The clutch! The clutch! The clutch! The clutch!
Just smack himself in the face with a wooden plane.
And that was legit.
Holy
crap, how the hell did I do that? Who? No! You legit see this, right?
Hold on, I'm bullied by like 30 million years.
I'm bloody red and I'm surviving. I'm legit bloody red and I keep surviving.
Right now.
How does this happen to me? Does Vondahar bug me? Exactly, Vondahar bugs me. I legit get bloody red and I survive. Does this happen to me?
That machine.
Are you serious?
This girl on the news just legit drew a penis. Trying to like show the direction of where it was and it legit showed a penis.
Okay, I need to go. I can't get the
safe. You should probably leave.
Oh well, I'm screwed.
Oh my god, this hamster legit.
Well, I'm just gonna legit run around and say, let's screw this game. Wait, I have aftertaste and all that, so. No!
I have the ball.
Excuse
what is
me,
next?
But
what is
I don't
next?
Accept this shit up in me. Well, now I'm screwed. Okay, get out.
Test complete. Systems functioning normally.
I have one shot to hit this. Really?
Really?
Well, I ain't gonna get this. If I go down,
always remember to close your mouth when
guys, I'm dead.
You never know what might fly by.
Gondola arriving.
You taught me to invite your own doom.
Maximum.
Oh, I was looking for that.
No!
No! I
well, this game sucks on my balls. Well,
that was just
go.
A slight hit. Nothing to worry about.
Guys,
much
I am
like the box, machine will follow us wherever we go.
I'm not doing this with you guys. Praise me, Lord, that I do good. Praise me, Lord.
Give me the strength to carry on.
Praise Almighty Vindahar. If you keep playing me, so help me God, I'll kill him. Yeah, I should grab this.
You break rules all the time. The no touching one still stands, however.
field, and I never created one. I don't think. Guys, how retarded am I sometimes?
This is not to my destiny.
Pretty retarded, I would say.
Your pain is at an end. Mine is not. I feel a little tingly.
Yeah, you feel a little tingly because you just eat and jog and yeah. So you're gonna feel a little tingly up in there.
A whole basketball hoop, like the stand and everything, just crushed this dude's nuts.
It was a little kid.
Nah, he was like a teenager, I think.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
Oh, God. I'm mowing down. You gotta mow him out. Bye-bye, zombies. Get electrocuted in this. Why? Don't I grab a shield? Well, this is a two-shotter.
What I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure. I know a few things that can survive an explosion.
After the long run. Don't worry, I'm never going down again. I'm not gonna go down again, I swear to God. Well, I'm gonna try not to, but I'm just gonna.
Whoa! Really? This dude tried to throw a thing and he hit the light.
I'm just gonna train this zombie guys until this crap goes off.
Oh, this guy legit slammed his nuts off a metal pole in the middle of the street.
Boom!
Oh my God, I just saw the funniest thing. Not really. I have another thing that'll hurt your nuts. Yeah, you know those little things on the springs at like playgrounds for like kids? That like Patrick and SpongeBob is like, are you feeling it? Yeah, this dude fell back off of it. He fell back off of it. Like then the dude was standing straight in front of it. And the freaking horse legit freaking fell back and then sprung at his nuts and hit him square in the freaking testicle.
That'd be real fucking hurt. Oh, well, actually, now you have to. Look at the blood guts and everywhere.
Ew!
What?
Fucking disgusting.
Well, I had blood fucking pouring down. I had blood pouring down my head when I got smashed off with the metal baseball bat. Smashed straight off the head.
So what? This, the thing at the top said the D had her like, and this kid was bouncing up and down on this, like, green thing saying, like, moaning.
oh my God. Well, that dude's gay.
Well, and then the kid hit his face off a fan.
Well, that's what he deserves. He's moaning.
Oh, class retard alert.
He deserves that. Yeah, this is legit.
The windshield wipers legit took a cat through it out on the street. Oh!
Epic training skills.
Wow. Shake that ass for me.
Okay.
Shake that ass for me. Oh.
Arrow of death. Heal. Oh shit, I don't wanna kill him. Heal. These can't touch me. Wow. If I die by crawlers, I'm just gonna be pissed at myself. I'm just gonna throw my mic off and just make them murder me. Beep, 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 bop,
and
bop.
This lizard's humping a toy car. Well, that's just great.
Bing, 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 bang, bang. Bing, 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 bing.
Warning, rocket test beginning. Exit area
As much as
I enjoy field tests, I do not enjoy
the hamster playing the trumpet.
I have the ball. What is next? What is next?
My god, this kid's slamming his head off the game desk.
Zombie dog.
A momentary lapse. Wow,
this is where I died.
Concentration. Nothing more.
This is where I died, guys. I'm gonna take my final stand. And salute.
You cannot stand in the way. No one.
I'm literally just gonna spare you.
So piss off, bitches!
Sorry. Did you die?
No. I just use that crap. No, okay. Okay, I'm screwed. This is where I go down. It's a final countdown. Bing, bing, bing. Bing, 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 bong. Bing, 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 bong. Bing, 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 bing. Bing, bong. Bing, bong, bing, bing, bong. Bing, bong. Bing, bing, bong.
A defensive weapon can also be used for.
Bing, bing, bong. Bing, bing, bong. I need jug at least. Nope. Nope, psych bitches, you ain't getting me no money, so I'm gonna give you my flesh meat.
The vivisection is underway!
Yo, my name is Derek Dog, and my pussy is wet. Wait, what? Okay. I just need jugs to keep this crap. Whoa! Oh. Well, I'm just gonna keep them. And Andrew, I will show you what you need to see after you hit that. It might trick you a couple tries. You might not get it every time.
A toast to success.
Like first what? Try.
Peace to the. I mean, pieces to the fireball.
If you love me, give me that ammo.
One day, I really hope I get to stop.
That's what
was a killing. What's a maiming?
Look, right here. Circle
no,
in.
Kidding.
I need. I'm gonna try to hit. If Vondahar loves me, he's gonna let me hit this first try. Which I know Vondahar loves me. If me
well, and
playing,
he hit you with the mic.
I know he's hitting me with all his. Quaiden.
Oh, my mic fell.
Yup. Ready?
My mic just took a tumble.
Oh, crap.
Did you die or something?
No.
Because the stream's like super mad delayed.
I know. I actually have a plan. No, I don't. Guys, just wish me. Okay, it's dog round. Wish me, guys, the best of luck now because I only have jugs. So, guys, if Vondahar gives me these epic. Freaking skills, I'm gonna be happy. I know Von Havlitz. Cause I'm good. Holy shit, what is the Panzer? Oh, I'm fucking
screwed. Yeah, because
screwed.
It didn't spawn last round.
Oh, I'm screwed. Fuck this game. Well, Von Har hates me now. Why did it come to this? Von Har,
oh,
why
shoot.
Do you hate me now? What? Fuck you, Panzer! Oh, no, I'm screwed. Eat it, bitch! Suck it all up! Oh, no. I'm not sucking that all up. Sorry, bitch, but... You just got delayed out! I can't see where I'm going! This bitch is gonna get me delayed. Yes! Nope! 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 suck it all up, bitches. Dude, I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but... Ow! Well, this is obviously gonna be the best place I'm gonna train myself.
The arrow will find its mark.
My love, do it right now!
This will not end well for
now. I just
most of them.
One more zombie. Please. Ooh. I can't see that. So I can do this! Damn machine! Okay, Vanha, give me the best luck now. I'm gonna try to go for that one down there. Guys, if I make this, give me at least 3 likes. Nope! Fuck me.
This method of travel,
my mic keeps falling.
Vanha didn't give me that skill right there. Well,
what
I should actually legit buy perks instead of. I need
your
to buy my
perks
first, guys.
End.
So you guys know I won't die. Cause guys, I don't want to die, I'm useless. But what's gonna be the challenge is me surviving by myself and I don't have the bow. Waiting for the fireball to go.
I can taste it.
Oh, crap. Well, I just ran too quick and dead end. Suck it all up, bitches!
Guys, that was more than an injection.
Like when you're by yourself with no lives left, it's very scary. Well, not very scary, but just like it's kind of scary that you're gonna legit die and then you're gonna lose all your progress. That's how I do. Suck my arrow.
Do not
suck my arrow, or death. Oh, boom! Help me! My arrow. Okay. Here, I have enough to get,
You know, I am actually very thirsty indeed.
The one for sorry. I couldn't think of it, guys. You know, guys, sometimes you gotta take the risks. Got that one first try. Let's go.
The propulsion system is so fascinating.
I think I got that one first try. Let's go. Well, second try, actually. Second try, but first attempt. Well, second. Yeah, I got those two.
You will pay the price for your insolence.
That's good.
Come to you. All will.
Yeah, got it. And you see, you got to do that, but it's very complicated. But if you can't get it, if you can't get that one from that one that I just did, then just do it from the, from that, not that, like, that one. And like I said, you see the white thing under there.
What is next?
Just chill on it. Fill this up. William, you ready for me to probably die?
Probably.
I'm out of this. William, I'm probably not gonna be
No,
I'm not gonna be able to scrap.
This
is way too hard to kill someone. Nope! See, Vanahar gives me special fucking thing right here. Just like right
there. You're dead, unavoidable.
Guys, this is very, very hard. Okay, I finished it. So you see that it's not lit up anymore, so then you go to the next one, and guys, hope for me that I can do this. So I can show you the full tutorial. If I had Perkaholic, this would be a fucking thing.
Must cleanse myself.
Electric chair just what I need. And I go down!
Did you legit die?
Yeah! I grab legit electric cherry and then it kills me. Sorry guys, I couldn't do it, but you know what guys? I'm gonna do the wolf ball then. Wait, William, is Chris off?
I don't know, I didn't check.
I checked William. So if my William's brother or my friend's off, bye-bye, Andrew. Wish me luck for the
Chris usually gets off at like 3, 4, or 5. Bye-bye.
Oi, you do that. And guess what, I'm gonna go do a 3 look at the video.
Bye-bye.
I get cramped.
I'm about to die because of my stuffy nose.
All you needed was cheese. I got puff shock. Screw this game. Why does this game be a piece of crap to me? Vandahar, why? Vandahar hates me. So guys, if you guys want me to do oh crap, I have 8 undead man walk-ins. Holy crap, Ola. That's a lot. So yeah guys, if you want me to do Drysdenrak, I'll do it with my friend. You know what? Screw it.
You know, Mimo has fallen.
William, just join. So yeah guys, if you don't know how to get the pack punch, well, you're gonna know how to do it right now, guys, cause me and my friend are gonna do it hopefully if he doesn't lag his ass off.
Yeah, my ass off.
Alright, William, let's get the pack punch by round 6. Or whatever.
What do you mean by round 4?
Yeah, round 4. So guys, if you want to get pack punch for round 4. Oh, that's firework. There's a bullet shot over there. Oh, damn! William, you heard that big boom.
No, I didn't.
Oh, there was like huge, massive boom. Sound like a bullet shot. I was like,
I'm gonna go boom, 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 boom. Yeah, I'm gonna go
pack. Well, guess what? I don't have no fucking Perkaholic, so.
I have 2 of them.
Then you use them. I have 2 unquenchables.
My ding ding. Want me to use this setup then?
Yeah, I guess.
Or do you want me to set up a whole new one?
Nah, use that one. Yeah, guys, I'm just gonna swap out and play in psych.
Cause... Wait, let me swap out Arms Grace because. Oh, let me swap it out for something.
I'm gonna put a fire sale for us. Arms Grace, I might want, so.
Here we go.
I got Phoenix up, but that's not gonna do shit.
Yeah, it's not. I'm gonna have to previously buy perks for that to actually work.
I will. Well, guys, we're gonna do. Mom, you used to watch in the broadcast?
Yeah, by accident.
Keep watching so you can see from my eyes.
Dude, that's gonna get me killed every time I wanna look over.
No, just like wait
till you. Just cause I know this is gonna come in handy.
Hey, I got 3 of them, so you don't need to worry about that.
But... Oh, alright then.
Put them in cause you're gonna get the most of the perk. You're gonna get all the points. Remember that.
Nah, I'll just do this.
Well, do you wanna get. Do you wanna get,
Wait, Michael.
Do you wanna get Pack Punch card round 4?
I wanna see if Aftertaste works. Cause that might work.
Do you wanna get perks by round 4 or. I mean, Pack Punch round 4 or not?
Nah, that's gonna get us screwed over.
Alright, so
Cause I wanna try to get Perkaholic.
Gubblegum, let's put on Sword Flay. Guys, let's switch it up for a What do you guys
I don't know if aftertaste lets you keep Prickaholic. I have no idea.
No, we know Phoenix Up doesn't. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Guys, wish us luck in the stream, man.
Well, it says keep all perks after being revived, so it might.
Yeah, but Phoenix Up said revive with all perks.
True. But perk all, I don't know. I put aftertaste in just maybe. Michael, let me be the beast. Michael, you know, I know how to get through over the gate without actually having to open the door.
All right, then you do it. I'm waiting for Andrew to just join the stream again. But
no, Michael, come on. I'm going to leave the YouTube app open, but I'm just going to shut off my phone.
Nice.
You bear the mark.
Have I decided I just disconnected?
You must use your hand upon stone.
I don't think this is a dream.
What is this shit?
Just bust those nasty pods right open.
What? That's a
How this game glitched. It won't let me shock the damn thing.
There we go.
Oh, there we go.
That's just amazing.
This key
seems
too important to leave lying around.
The journey has begun. We may yet return.
I'm gonna try to see if I can do that.
This is a room of secrets.
Michael, come up the stairs and open up stamina. Shock stamina up in that lawyer's pen.
Kobe.
Think you gotta make it?
Lawyer's pen. Yeah, I got it.
Michael, try not to go out that far. You could go through there, but you can't go out that far.
But are we legit gonna
open? Can you believe that just happened?
We're gonna have to if you wanna actually go out further than like the actual gate.
Yes, correct.
I'll get my lawyer.
Anywhere back here. I'm in here. Guess what?
Sorry.
Now you see me? Now you don't.
Okay. Give me wall power. And I got anywhere but here.
Now you don't. Oh, I just.
Now you see me? Heal.
Now you don't. Makes us tougher. I'll never know.
Oh, dang it.
I didn't even teleport.
Back.
Now you see me? Now you don't.
Hashtag gobblegum totally backfire.
My gobblegum did backfire.
You must explore the unexplored.
Gardening?
What the pussy?
Your world, as it was, is still here.
I got fire sail.
Don't you let this in.
Many of the
William, open the door.
No, I can't. And I got alchemical and pieces. Every bullet, I get like
I always hated every 10. In this
every like 10
show.
Points, I basically get ammo.
Oh yeah.
When I have the gobblegum activated, but it doesn't
what?
Give me any points.
Exactly. That's why it's retarded.
I'm just gonna activate it. Yeah, but every time I shoot a zombie, it legit gives me ammo. I don't care.
We could use a few
I can just keep
like
rebuilding
that.
Stuff.
Well, why you do that? I'm gonna open this door.
You have blood on your hands.
I'm gonna open the door.
It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
Why wouldn't I open the door, Doug?
Alright.
Only another second.
Double points.
Gooby alchemical.
Got that.
stupid alchemical Orpheus. Get out of here. Yeah, here we go.
Well, that's why I just hit everything. Zombies.
Really?
Yeah, open the gate, turn on.
Maybe the oh shoot, I'm lagging again. Wow, makes a lot lag. All I have is a bloodhound. Just try to. Just cause.
Okay. Nope. Too many of them.
I'm gonna slowly start calling you.
Ow. I just got acid.
Oh! Just buy a gun.
Elcar!
Always need the right tool for the job. My job's hurting people.
Rip the dream.
I don't think this thing's gonna hold them off for long.
Oh well. I mean, I had the worst gobble gum in the game.
Touch me again. What? I'll kill you slow.
The alchemical emphasis.
Come on.
Oh. I'm gonna try to get Perkaholic. If I don't, I'll either get wall power or aftertaste. Give me wall power. Oh, that's wall power. Yup, I got wall power. Alright, have to punch in the kill and let's go.
Let's see if this really is a good deal. Come on, you chicken shit sons of bitches.
I got the Argus.
Oh, I got the Karim. Oh, Michael, I can't really protect you.
This is my happy face.
Shot my foot.
Okay, so you got the first hit.
I'm trying to get him.
I got the bootlegger. I have a melee so you can. Don't touch my bootlegger.
Really, bro?
Do me a favor and stay the hell away
can
from
you
me.
Come back down.
Calm down, lady.
What the hell was that?
Believe
boy?
Me.
There you go.
If I wanted to cause trouble, I
could. I'm lagging.
Right now, I couldn't give two bits what you think.
Hey, buddy.
Little Arnie.
Ready to go fight evil?
That's good. Ooh, alright, here's my gambler thing. Alright, I'm good. Got an ICR and a pack punch, Karen.
That's what I got.
You got no power in your punch.
XM53
I like how we just beat things without.
Ooh, it's the pill.
Final round. Let's go for the knockout.
Hey, back it up there, woman. I got the bingo.
Nice.
Let's see if I can get
me, Buster. Buster,
I'm swapping you it out for the...
You want the black butthole or no?
Knock lumps out of him.
Hey, what will
you? You want the black butthole?
Nah, he doesn't have it. Because I got two weapons that I want to pass
to the body. Oh, aftertaste. I'll leave that. I want Perkaholic. The next one I hit is gonna be Perkaholic. But remember, you're gonna have to take out your disc because you're the one who wanted me to have Perkaholic.
Unquenchable.
I don't think you checked the expiration date on this shit.
Did you pick up the hairpiece? Alright. Let's do. I'm just gonna do it. Michael, don't open that door at the bottom. Open the top door. It doesn't matter, because we're not doing the, danger. Alright, I'm getting Perkaholic. Let's go. Ooh, got with the boost, because it knows I'm going to get Perkaholic. Here we go, Perkaholic. Here we go. Let's go.
I think I'd call that a decisive victory.
I got a zombie. Well, I also have mule kick, so I can have a third game.
And ready to go.
But I don't really want one.
Open some doors so I can get my pussy. I'm gonna get jug, stam, speed, little's wine, and I guess I'll get. I only need jugger now.
Here we go. The ritual has begun.
Wait, you started a ritual?
Yeah, it's fine. I got myself.
Yeah, you do the You do them.
Michael, you can get do some with me so your stream isn't that boring. Or your board cast.
You guys, you know that was stupid. Well, guess what? I'm just gonna...
Oh yeah, watch out, Michael. The next ritual we do a Margo is gonna spawn after it.
So guys, you open that, and then to open that, you need to go over here. And that, if you want.
My screen's shaking crazy up here. Michael, is your screen shaky here?
No.
Did I just turn into a freaking octopus monster?
Michael, why wouldn't you open the stairs? This is
Spread
Cola. I didn't
have enough time. Because I opened all the ritual parts. I don't know why I'm standing here. Like, can you at least let me open some doors so when I have all my perks, like, I can open some doors?
I guess. Why is my screen shaking so hard?
I don't know. Just pause and then unpause.
Damn, my screen's still shaking. It was shaking while it was paused.
Can we play or no?
I can play. Just gonna get annoying after a while.
So yeah, guys, I'm just gonna legit take on my disc when my friend dies so he doesn't lose his perfect outlet.
You seem pretty friendly.
You would do that even if you had perfect yourself.
Know
something about what's going on.
If you legit have something and your friend goes down here, but I just take up the disc and well, whoever the host take up his disc. And
oh shoot, Margua, let me take him out.
But if you legit take the disc out when it says you
I just know this ain't gonna
survive,
be a fair
it's
fight.
Not gonna work. You have to do it right before you die or
double points.
Go back in and have all everything.
Can we Margo? Oh, one blast. Karam's a beast up there.
I'm
wearing
you down.
I was either packed punch or one of my weapons, so. Wait, Glim, should I have two shotguns packed punch?
No. Oh, shoot. They are the harder they fall. That kind of had a run. I got booty slapped by him.
Not a moment too soon. No, like that means like the playmaker in the
I'm still on my feet.
Yeah, I'm gonna get 200 kills with this thing. Oh my heart! Just picked it up.
That's what I need to do. That's what I like about wall weapons. You can just keep buying ammo for them.
Trust that crooked piece of garbage if he swore on his mother's life.
Nope, I'm not making it. Oh my god, tiny bit. Oh, I slapped that at the last second. Let's go. Michael, why didn't you get the piece? Pull off me, balls.
This looks too fucking weird not to be important.
You just about saved us through the Wrath of the Ancients.
Yeah.
We can't. No, we can't. We need four people or you need to do it by yourself.
I reload, William.
I'm reloaded. I speed polar bandit.
Free ammo.
Should I swap up
where the hell did it come from?
And have two shotguns?
Wait, can I carry two things? Yeah, I can. Let's go. I forgot. Carry two ritual things at the same time.
Should I buy the
wanna do this one or no?
And swap it out for the dingo?
Ooh, max ammo.
Should I swap the KRM out for the dingo, William?
Maybe. I don't know. What's your other weapon?
You probably regret touching me now, don't you?
Haymaker runs out of ammo really quick, though.
You guys run away from the carnival or something?
Yeah, that's gonna be great.
Think you got a shot? Think again.
No, the Karen is blasting straight through them.
You got lucky. I'm about to see a comeback.
How long is this ritual gonna take?
Give me that. I ain't got time to go looking for
it. Oh, the rituals? Those are quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna back punch.
Well, it's gonna be quick, Michael. As long as I, can do it.
I don't know.
I know.
So I'm just
Michael,
gonna,
just use your other weapon.
Stamp and speed, and then just run to speed.
Okay, gloves off.
Well, I'm gonna open the gate now, and then open the tower.
I already did that. Sorry, you kind of took too long. Yeah, I was getting impatient.
Okay, good.
I opened Widow's Wine. Mule Kick. No, I don't think I opened the Rift, though.
Don't you open
oh, Michael, you're gonna have to come in here. Okay. I think. I don't know, right, I get the bag. I already started this ritual. I'm getting really impatient.
Your sacrifice has been chosen.
Welcome to the fun though. It's cookie at the nice show. Don't you open it there? Put it out.
I'm gonna do this ritual while shooting a single bullet. Damn it. Stupid thing hit me. I know. Oh, it's done. Oh, Michael, Margot's gonna spawn. So, you might want to watch it.
Okay.
Yep, here it comes.
Oh, I need to watch out how many zombies I'm killing.
Oh, Michael, he teleported to you.
You ain't got no power in your punch.
I'm coming
you
in.
Really want to go down. You're just punishing yourself.
I don't know where to run.
I can one blast that thing. Boom, straight to the face.
I need to buy speed and then legit get. And then we need a legit pack of punch.
No, he tried to booty smack me.
You having trouble?
Really? Kinda, cause my ball keeps slapping the ground for no reason. Ooh, max ammo. I'm reloading. Watch out, Michael. Stupid.
Keep your distance, please.
Just get it. That was one zombie.
So what's your story? You seem kinda like the odd one out here.
Well, Michael, we need the boxing one and the hairpiece. So we need the movie and this one. You can get the other two gateworms, Michael, if you want to. You want to open this door?
No, I
picked on the wrong broad this time, didn't you?
I really don't care, because I'm just going to go down and still get my perks and get my pussy as well.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, it's going to be hard. Well, I'm just
going to
do, it with you and spray the bingo. Just go.
Little Arnie time.
I sprayed my ass down.
You can get this one, Michael.
I'm
never been a
hashtag
dirty
little
guy.
Arnie's.
I always played by the rule. You know what? Lately, the rules ain't been in my favor.
You
Why?
And me both, Floyd.
Oh, because I had
you
it. They used to let anybody pick up the gateworm. Oh, now they let whoever freaking
make hay
place the damn
sunshine
thing have to get it.
Well, I have to do the hair piece. I have to do your thing.
Yeah, I did everybody else's thing except for my own.
Yeah, wow.
That's when you know I'm a helper. I'm gonna hit the gobblegum. It gave me perkaholic. I don't want that. That's how good my luck is. It gave me perkaholic
again. Now my screen's changing as hell.
Mine isn't anymore. That's bad for your freaking stream. Michael, where are you going?
I'm going to speed.
You gotta buy speed.
And I'm just gonna legit save
up. I'm gonna craft the rocket shield.
How do we know this stuff isn't poison?
Yeah, guys, sorry about this. It's for some reason, there's like a glitch. Yeah, for some reason, it's like fucking a screen shakes. Acting like a fucking meteor. Or an earthquake happening. So, yeah. We're having an earthquake. Earthquato. 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 Oh, there we go. It stopped.
Alright, Michael. Another Margo is gonna spawn on this.
Okay, I'm ready. Not. Yeah, I'm kinda ready. I'm just gonna scurry with my dingle again.
I'll leave that barrier for you just in case you ever want to use it.
Yeah.
Just in case you're in trouble, because sometimes you get backed up back here. Somehow.
Yeah, I do. William, I just want to get the sword. Can we do the thing to get the sword?
More than any other place in this city.
Michael, that won't help us that much.
I know, but it, okay,
this is just
whatever.
Where I ended up. Not the top.
Begin ritual!
Your sacrifice has been
made.
What is this? Publicity stunt.
I can train them, Michael. You can spray at the ones that come
please,
at you.
You gotta help me!
These guys are fucking weak. Yeah, that's weak. I think the Margo is gonna spawn. Either way, a Margo is gonna spawn.
None of you know what it's like.
Right, let's, we have to run really quick.
The worm must be taken to the secret place. Only then will you have the means to repel the emergency.
I just need to save up for...
Like I should listen to you?
Four must be collected. Only then, famous to kill.
I'm about to deliver a...
I'm just gonna legitimately save up for... pack.
Why you making so much noise?
No, I was just trying to knife. Holy crap. I'm gonna open this up. Wait, I think we need all three fuses to get the Margua testicle. Ooh, Margua testicle.
No, we don't.
Let's go.
Look it all up.
Ew. One shot to the Margo again. The Margo's glitch has opened its last note instead. You're gonna get backed up, Michael.
You're gonna punch yourself out, big guy.
Oh, God, we're in behind you.
Try me, dude. Ready? One burst. I meant not one burst, one shot. Ooh, max
blink.
Michael, I think I opened this door. I think I did.
Yes,
dude, I legit got it right when I disappeared out of the beast. I got it. Michael, you go on the left side, I go on the right side.
Okay.
Complete the ritual. The game works in this.
Make this work
pee,
faster.
My fellow friends, pee.
Alien worms?
Yes, that sounds really wrong, but you know. I'm glad you know. They got to pee out. I got it, William.
Alright, pack punch is open, basically.
Now this is the epic meal that gives the epic battle. Dominica!
You ought to know better than to get in a ring with me.
Alagma!
Watch out, Michael. That grenade sucked. Oh yeah. Let's go. Pack a punch is now open. Micah, you don't have to shoot him. You don't. Micah, watch out. I heard a Margua spawn. Unless that was my imagination, I swear I just heard one spawn.
Double punch!
I
swear to God, this is a dangerous place for me to be.
Oh, yeah.
Margot's
bomb
will
hit
my chest.
Dino.
You're about to see a comeback.
One shot.
This is starting to get a little intense.
Yeah, you're saying this is starting to get a little intense.
A little? Oh my god. I just got out of being trapped. Hold on, Michael. Let me little army it up.
I need a pack.
Michael, watch out. Well, one shot. Get rid of
it. Double points.
I have little armies, Michael.
Yeah, I got the shotgun death punch.
I'm gonna repack mine, because I want something on it.
Oh yeah, you can turn and all that on it, right?
Yeah.
I
got turned exactly what I wanted. Because I needed to turn like 2 to 4 zombies.
I just said that and it gives you it. Holy crap, I'm so good. Lim, I'm gonna stay
hashtag
in here actually.
Can
we stay in here so I can repack punch?
Micah, you're not gonna be able to repack for a while.
Well, this is when you hit Xeno Matter.
Oh, I see it, I got it. Nope, it's stuck in the ground. Michael, it's legit stuck in the ground.
Wow.
Do not look at this desperate thing. You can't pick it up, Michael.
That's cool.
Try not to kill the bee when it's not over the way.
Got it! Yeah. William, go get
oh,
it.
Oh, nice.
What?
Ah, hold on. Oh, shoot, that's my third gun also. I'm reloaded. I'm gonna go build, Michael. Because you told me to, so you're kind of screwed.
When I have enough, I'm just gonna actually buy double trap after I get pack punch.
Hold on, I'm legit gonna throw a little onion somewhere.
Yeah,
I just
got,
like chucked
remember,
it.
How much time is that gonna
so.
Buy us? I'm guessing about 30 seconds.
True.
I'm good right now. When I need
all my little onions killing stuff.
Come on.
Didn't see that one coming.
That don't matter,
you,
Michael.
You
that helps me and you.
It helped me and you.
Here we go. Got
team.
The apothic servant.
Apothic servant. William, can you come down here?
Yeah. Yep.
I'm gonna pack. Repack.
Trap for no reason.
Oh.
What?
You said trap for no reason. Nope!
No, I activated the trap.
Oh.
I'm coming, Michael.
Can you come down here, please?
I'm already here.
Help
hold on,
me,
let me
please.
Activate this trap. Those zombies behind me, get us. Oh, get turned, scrub.
Well, I need help over here.
I know, I set up a trap over there, so I don't mind. How the hell is the dingo so weak? What, are you trying to repack your haymaker?
No, Kara.
Oh yeah, that's true.
I got turned as well!
Nice.
Well, I'm gonna go by, double tap.
Shoot, so you want me to protect you?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Get ready for how fast it's gonna shoot.
What?
Dragon's Lair.
Dude, I already have double tap. I know how fast it shoots.
How fast does it shoot?
Really fast. You thought before how I had it was fast? Think again.
Well, I got it. I got a liquid
pistol. Legit like 20 times faster.
Okay, well, I'm gonna annihilate it. Holy crap! Well, I just wasted a whole
oh, yep, I got my turn thing done. I don't need turned anymore.
Got Guys, this is so... When you pass this to KRM, get double tap, guys. Oh, my God. Yeah. I got you, William.
Nah, I was gonna turn zombies. They were freaking getting in my way. I met the gobble machine for no reason whatsoever.
I love this weapon. William, I think this is my new toy.
Ooh, I got anywhere but here.
Double points.
Toy.
What? Screw it. This is my new toy. Black my hole!
Black my hole! I just wanted to, this is low on ammo. How much ammo does it have?
It has a lot. It has like the Pack Punch Carom. I think it has like 86 bullets, 86 for the mag.
Well, I need to stay down. You want to stay down in the rift?
I need to repack. Turned is gonna get me killed.
Turn ain't gonna get me killed.
Yeah, you need turned. I don't. Ooh, liquid pussy. Black. Oh, shoot. Black butthole. There we go. And I got dead wire. That's even worse.
I'm just down to my last one. In my,
I don't need points. You're the one who needs points.
But I only have 12 bullets in my KRM. Think of that. Fuck now. But this is legit my place for it. I love this. I think every game I play now.
Why do you think I always keep pack a punch in this? Thing sucks.
No, honestly, I don't even have it yet.
Well, I'm gonna pack my ICR.
Black butt hole. Should I go buy a little wide right now or pack the bingo?
I don't know.
I'm gonna buy a little wide.
Alright. That might help me.
It will, because it'll be all five of my perks.
I just lagged.
Here we go. All five members.
Right.
I got jugs, damn speed, double tap, and one of mine.
Oh, is that why you got double tap?
Mm-hmm. Also because I want it. What the hell? I think I was just... Oh my god, this thing is wasting fast though.
Michael, you should have hit the gobble gum to try to get anywhere but here so you could save yourself.
No, I'm good.
For now.
Yeah, for now, and I'm only playing.
More points.
I only have 44 bullets left, William. And
I'm gonna little on you up because there's way too many zombies.
Well, I'm out of ammo completely.
And I'm gonna repack my ICR.
William, I'm screwed.
And to top it all off, black butthole. Give me something. No, I got turned. I don't want this piece of trash.
Liv, I have to run around.
Oh, no, you don't.
Yeah! I'm using the dingo still.
Alright.
Never let me down. Never in multiplayer. Hasn't done any zombies yet. Never. You'll be my
I'm repacking my ICR. I don't like turned at all. Give me fireworks. I got dead wire, great. Now you have two guns with crap. Dude, I have two guns with the worst thing ever. And, oh, I'm reloading. I don't know what's happening. No, I have dead wire on my KRM and my ICR. I'm screwed. Yep, screw this, I'm leaving. Marguar just spawned right in front of my face.
I'll wait for it.
Michael, this is a bad spot for two Marguars.
Let's go.
One blasted. This thing is still one blasted Marguars.
Guys, this the KRM is the most OP weapon to me. The fire rate of it and do you actually have zero downs?
Yeah, you almost went down. Oh shoot, here comes the mob boss. Get one blast, let's go. Ooh. That wasn't even the end of the round. Yeah. Michael, try not to kill that bee, because I'm still trying to kill this mob boss.
Should I open the breeze or pack punch my dingo?
You might want to pack your dingo, because it's going to suck in the next round or so.
I didn't.
One hit scrub. Oh shoot, the meatball. Screw the meatball. Hashtag screw the meatball. Where the hell's that bee go? That's where I just saw it. Come on, you dumb bee. I'm gonna go in there once I find this bee. I have no idea where the hell it went. Did it go after you or something? Screw this bee. Kapuya. Really? There's another one? Kapuya. Michael, reload.
I already am.
Alright, then I'm running to the river.
I opened the rift over at the boxing arena.
Well, I'm already in the rift right now.
Me too. Aha, I beat you there.
That's because I took the stairs because I was right there. Alright, then I got the perfect coverage. Little Arnie's.
Oh, thank you.
You know, toss those people up a little bit. And then next to it, a black butthole.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Another
I,
one.
I just love. Imagine the two fastest guns.
Ooh, max ammo again.
Back punch. Like, with double tap. With
ooh, interesting.
Oh, ultra collateral. Then we can let you hold off. You hold off over there.
Oh.
I just legitimately hold off over there. But I need to watch.
Really? Me. How does zombie not get killed?
William, you might want to watch out.
You might want to watch out.
I'm not loading.
Really, bro?
William, throw a little Arnie and use that function.
Two black buttholes. Cause one, they disappear fast.
And I got dead wire.
Ew, dead wire is disgusting.
Exactly,
I mean, it's good for you because you're shooting in a line.
Yeah, I'm shooting legit.
I'm trying to get something new on my dragon.
Dead wire and turn. Do you think we can legit survive in here?
Ooh, I got- really? I can't get fireworks on my carom, I just got turned again.
Just keep turns.
No, turn sucks balls. And it always kills the last zombie.
Actually, you don't use that one.
No, Michael, this is my most OP gun, I'm not gonna sit here guarding two sides with an ICR. And I'm not gonna waste my black butthole.
I legit just shocked your turn.
Plus my ICR has dead wire on it.
Holy crap, I'm legit mowing down with dead wire.
Yeah, well dead wire kills the zombies easier. And like a line, it will kill them.
Double points.
I'm legit picking up every power up I see. I think I'm good in here.
Alright, well I'm out of ammo on my dingo.
I black buttholed it so they would leave you alone.
Well, some of them are still gonna come after me though, but...
Well, I little I need it, so... Cause I need to pack a punch again.
I love the dingo and everybody out.
Come on, give me something good. Seriously, dead wire again? Michael, I'm pretty sure on a KRM in this map you can only get dead wire in turn.
Are you kidding me? guys. This guy is
fine. I need a max ammo too.
Oh my god, this purple.
Ooh, I got packed with a punch. I got my daily challenge done. Alright, screw it, I need a black weapon.
Well, I need I need a max ammo.
So do I.
The maxiest.
I'm legit training inside the rift.
Well, I think that's all the doors I can open.
Well, I'm officially out of ammo. Like on everything. Yeah, I did, but then I traded it out for after two.
I'm killing them all. Holy crap. I shall mow them down.
I gone.
I got an armpit lucky, so...
Try to spawn in a max blammo.
Oh god.
Trying not to get killed also.
I'm feeling lucky, just what I needed.
Gonna give us nothing. Give us something.
I see it.
Double points!
Damn it.
Insta kill!
Wow.
Wow.
We just got screwed over.
I know. See if we can open any harvest pods. Try to get anything.
I have a huge train after me, so I have absolutely no ammo. Should I trade off the ICR for another wall weapon? Puncher? Yeah. My third weapon, my weapon will just be freaking. Oh, purple harvest pod. Never mind. We got the one at the Footlight District. Wow, of course it gives us money. Screw it, I'll just buy freaking Vesper. Keeping the KRM in the black butthole. My other weapon will just be whatever it gets to be.
Arcade 5, screw that.
Double points!
What are all three of the fuses for again? I forget.
I don't know.
Well, they're just for whatever.
I don't know.
Probably just for whatever I'm thinking.
Probably.
Vesper is weak.
Yeah.
Really? A nuke?
A nuke for.
Should I just get it even though there's one last zombie?
Yeah, just get it. Screw it.
Boom.
Michael, you're gonna be screwed because you're not up here. I meant down here.
Oh,
and I got Thunderwall on my Vesper.
Vesper.
That's okay. I mean, it's not the best.
I have no shield.
I don't either.
I hear that shit.
It's not my fault I have a damn double tap. Why are you using your KRM?
Because that's the only weapon I have.
Oh. Well, my best is basically out of ammo. Damn, Michael, what all the turns on me. Well, I'm out of ammo.
I only have 7 bullets left.
I'm out of ammo. I am now too.
Woo! What? Oh my god, a zombie almost knocked me off the fucking head and I would have died.
time to go buy another Walgun.
Yeah.
Dude, it's not my fault. I have double tap. Oh wait, I could just buy the Walgun.
You can just buy ammo.
Nope. Oh, anywhere. Really? I pressed the up button.
Well, William, I already know I'm gonna die, guys. That's all for today's video. Leave a like and subscribe if you want more. See you guys. See you awesome guys. Peace.